There are less than 10 applications for changes to automated teller machine fees currently being processed by the Philippine Central Bank, submitted after the moratorium on changes to ATM fees was lifted in mid-July. These are fees charged on transactions on a bank's ATM done by depositors of competing banks. Some have asked for permission to hike fees, while some have asked for permission to roll them back. Some of the reasons given to justify higher ATM fees include rising costs of transporting cash and varying security issues. Some banks simply want to prioritize their own depositors. Banco Central Deputy Governor Chuchi Fonacher says banks with larger ATM networks will be better positioned to handle rising costs. Those without such luxuries will have to innovate.
We have InstaPay, PesoNet, and then later we'll have actually already QR code as well to for the retail payments. There is this other channel, of course, to that's available for them to make use of. So I think our call for the public is to also keep an open mind about considering other channels.
Still, the changes in these fees could raise the income of some banks or cut into the income of others. Fonacher says the new fees won't likely stray far from the prevailing range of 11 to 15 pesos, adding some of the quotes in the news predicting fees of up to 30 pesos are outlandish. But some depositors are still wary.
Pag-aralan pa nila mabuti kasi kahit piso lang yan, sa million na account holders, napakalaki no, di ba?
The Banco Central says approvals for any changes will be done on a case-to-case basis with the welfare of the public as top priority. Meanwhile, the Philippine Competition Commission says it is possible this development can result in further consolidation of the banking space as banks with inefficient ATM networks are forced out.
It's a possibility and one would have to ask whether is such a policy a means to reduce the competition in the marketplace.
The Banco Central says it should take them only 20 banking days to process the applications, provided all documentary requirements are complete, including the proper justification for the adjustments. Warren de Guzman, ABS-CBN News.